a lot of fun to play. The next is an even more fun piece to play, so to speak, a burlesque. I'm not going to try to dance this for you, but it is a wonderful piece of music that I found by Miroslav Skoryk, and he's a Ukrainian composer. He was born in 1938. This was written about 1964, and this piece actually gained notoriety as being a obligatory work, a required piece for the Vladimir Horowitz piano competition in Kiev a number of years ago. And so everybody in Europe had to learn this at one point, and it's been a favorite of pianists ever since. It's not played so much here in the States, so I'm really thrilled to bring it to you. This is the Burlesque by Skoryk.